rickety shack where his mom and daddy was no good. He would always say he's gonna leave someday, but we never thought he would. When he was old enough, he packed up his stuff and he waited out by the line. I guess he told himself there was nothing.